very dry air, and that allows the temperature to drop, and we're going to have a cold, cold night. In fact, a frosty night along the lakefront. Expect a frost everywhere, and then a freeze warning from Sheboygan to Fond du Lac, pretty much everywhere as you get away from the lakefront, as temperatures will be dropping into the upper 20s and the lower 30s. 33 by morning here in Milwaukee, frosty obviously, 30 in West Bend, 29 Lomira and Ripon, 30 in Beaver Dam, as well as Waukesha and Hartford. It will be very frosty when you wake up. And that's even with this breeze. The wind is just cutting through you. You saw the earlier in the newscast, the fans sitting out there watching a football. My son had a game tonight. His hands were so cold, he said he couldn't even grab the flag off the kid. I was like, oh, come on, Austin. It's chilly. We're just not used to it. Wind chills in the upper 20s to the lower 30s out there. We're talking wind chill. High pressure dominating our weather. It's giving us that gusty northwest wind. It will keep us dry now for the next couple of days, which we desperately need. But it's going to be cold. The next storm system travels to our south. Another cold front coming in here from the west, and that'll just reinforce the cold air for the weekend. Tomorrow afternoon, these are your highs. Lower to mid 40s, wind chills in the 30s all day. At least we'll have a little bit of sunshine. If you're heading out to the ballpark, who isn't, I guess, to do some tailgating, stand around the grill because it's going to be chilly. 41 degrees as you're tailgating, wind chill 36 degrees after the game. Temperatures, actual temperatures will be in the 30s. We do warm up to 52 on Saturday. Saturday night into Sunday morning, a sprinkle or a light rain shower. That is the only rain for the next 7 days as it's quiet, chilly, and a week from now, 60 degrees. This is Jude. He is pumped up about the Brewers game tomorrow. Who isn't?